recording their thing shows. Yeah, it is a little emotional right here. That one thing I didn't do is I never properly explained it to you. I gotta be real. I know you wasn't around when I was younger.
And I never told you, cause I thought you would hate me, wanna replace me. I feel disbanded, reprimanded for something that feels so right. You always told me to use my sight to see the light, and I can't deny that words always seem to mean in the sort of way that meant so much to me. Overcome by distortions in my mind mentally, I felt imbalanced, cause science always challenged what you say. I didn't believe in a soul, and I didn't believe in angels. I felt like use, made me melt inside, felt like being flayed alive. How could I survive feeling insignificant, belligerent, cause of anger, feeling like a stranger to your Lord. Couldn't get abroad on your spiritual journey. I burn weed trying to get closer, but I never held it, felt helpless. Helpless.
I guess I never be the person you wanted me to be. I guess I never be the person you wanted me to be. Child of God, I guess I won't be the person you wanted me to be. Child of God, I guess I will never be the person you wanted me to be. And I know you wouldn't accept me, misdirect me, correct me, dissect me, disinfect me from the sins, deflect me from the kin. Emotions convoking, floating to my mind, thinking what could I lose, my destiny misconstrued. How could I choose the right path without your leadership? I miss my chance in my life to change my ways, but my brain craves knowledge. Thoughts of me as a child demolished, but know that it's imminent. You're my father, it's more than friendship. You should take me any other way, and I come and I'm not done. I'm your son, how dare you turn your back on me? Actually, dare you say I'm young and dumb? Don't know what I'm saying, that I regret. And I pray and praising your God, and you wanna see me in heaven, but you haven't lived a perfect life. But I'm still worthless, right? And I'm soulless, right? No more.
Dear father, I'll never be the person that you wanted me to be.
And sometimes I feel like I have a tumor. Rumors flying around within my back. I wish I had detectors in my mental so I could know a liar when I meet one or see one. Unless I defeat one, unless I become one myself, then I help intellectually. I'm adamant I won't change my feelings or strength. I get tossed into a circle, spinning till my face turn purple, lungs compressed, close to death. Feel my flesh non-existent, hate so persistent. Never ended my enemies, pretending to be. I can't exceed their potential, but I will depend on how I feel. Sick like I'm under the weather, so sick, still trying to get better. About to fall in a coma, smell the aroma of fire and brimstone. Sin thrown in the table of temptations, and I'm feeling like I'm facing Satan.
I guess I'm the person that you wanna be the dear father.
Yeah.
And I guess,
I never,
will never.
God accepted. 8 is 5. July 4th, convention.